Straight ahead, you can see the Paseo de Campos and the City Hall.
Panoblion Museum serves as the cultural, historical, and archaeological custodian of the province of Capiz. It houses a collection of local history, Panayana, literatures about the Panay Islands, and Filipiniana, resources written about the Philippines that serves as excellent reference materials to history scholars and researchers, students, and teachers.
Bahay na bato, a two-story structure with the ground floor made of stone while the upper part is made of wood. Just like any other bahay na bato, the ground floor is like the storage room and garage in the olden days, while the upper part is where the living quarters, kitchen, and living room is located.
Of the Philippines on July 4, 1946. President Manuel A. Roxas' death anniversary coincides with the 116th Foundation Day of the Civil Government of Capiz on April 15, 2017.
The house was sold to another family not related to Acuna's and Roxas in the 1960s. It was explained that President Roxas spent most of his time in Manila during his time. When he returned as the governor of Capiz, the family bought another house.
So this is the end of our vlog.
Please like, view,
and share.
Thank you for watching.
Bye.